how you like the new Yeezys, man?
I just opened them inside. They're so beautiful.
So beautiful.
I mean, yeah, the smell of it, you know, the texture of it, the suede.
I think they're like a more classier shoe. It's Kanye.
The concept behind it comes from a luxury shoe that a lot of people may not be aware of. So I think Kanye did a very good job on this shoe.
Are they better than the Yeezy 2s or?
Nah, no, I don't think so.
Nah.
The Yeezy 2 look better.
I think they're better than the Yeezy 1s.
Okay.
What you plan on doing with these, man? You gonna wear them, resell them? What you gonna do with them?
To tell you the truth, I don't know. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna test it out probably next week or something. This weekend, I'm gonna keep them in a box. Okay. You know, just admire them for a second.
I already got a few offers to sell them, but I'm kind of tempted to wear them.
As of right now, I'm keeping them. I don't like reselling. I don't believe in that.
We're gonna store them.
Store them?
Okay. We're gonna put it in the closet and let them sit. Let everybody else rock them for a while, then I'll bust them out next summer.
Mind if we get a quick glimpse of the Yeezys, real quick?
I live the life I deserve. Bless. Fuck a vacay, I feel better at work. I mean, whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check. Yeah, whichever confers. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons.
If you could say anything to Kanye West right now, what would it be?
I love you.
Thank you, Yeezy.
Man, I adore you, man. I wouldn't know. I'd just be in shock. Like, just get to kiss would be like a blessing, man.
I'm way up. I feel blessed.